Kamala Harris and 13 members of Biden's staff urged their supporters to donate to a fund to bail out rioters, take them out of jail, get them out of jail as soon as possible, including one who attempted to murder a police officer and a man who was accused of sexually assaulting an 8-year-old girl. This is what we're dealing with. This is what we're dealing with. You know, Kamala is considered further left than Crazy Bernie.